Has anyone seen Zordon?
Hey guys and gals, I have been asked quite often whether or not I would be covering the new movie Megazord, and, well, I am. So, this is kind of day zero. This is just getting started for what I'm going to dub Megazord Week, where I'm going to look at every single Zord and then the Megazord for this line. For this one, I want to cover the box because, frankly, I don't want to cover this in every single additional video. I'm going to let you see the box. I'm going to let you know what's in this box. And then when I can just go straight into day one through six and not have to worry about covering this stuff. As you can tell, this is a huge box. This is the Toys R Us exclusive gift set that has all five of the Zords and has all of their individual accessories. I didn't think this would have the accessories because this is actually $20 cheaper than buying it retail. If you do want this Megazord, if you are sure that you want it, you got two options as far as I'm concerned. Well, okay, three options. Option one, Toys R Us. You get the exclusive gift set, you save $20. Option two, go out and buy them individually in retail. And that's you know, whatever. Option three, entertainmentearth.com. I cannot recommend buying from them enough. I buy a lot of my stuff from there. They have pre-orders for the four Zords and then the Tyrannosaurus on its own coming out sometime next month. So you got three options for this thing. I would say personally go for the gift set. So in terms of how big this box is, there's the original Megazord. So let's just pan. Oh, my camera is stuck. Let's just pan up, and there you go. It's massive. This is a very huge box. I literally cannot fit this in frame unless I back the camera up an additional probably 6 feet. I will post a picture so you can see how these guys look next to each other. There's the Megazord here. Hello. Megazords are like right down there. So yeah, this is the box that it comes in. It is a very huge box. And if you buy it off ToysRUs.com, it comes in an even bigger brown shipper. This really, I expect that. It kind of bugs me that there are some like there's a slight wash effect on this that the toys don't get. You go to the back, and there's kind of a better look. And even still, it looks like these toys have a layer of paint on them. They are very clearly Photoshopped. They stand out a bit more. And that's where you get, we get a shot of the pterodactyl, which I'm gonna try to let you see. You are like right next to my lights. That's probably very, very bright. And if it is, I will include pictures showing you what these all look like. So there's your Tyrannosaurus. Yeah, again, sorry for the brightness, but you are literally right next to my lights. There's the Mastodon. There's the saber-toothed tiger. And there's the Triceratops. So yeah, that's really it. The gift set comes with all the individual accessories, all the weapons, all the missiles, the one putty that comes with the pterodactyl, comes with the rangers. So if you see this and you want this Megazord, $20 cheaper, you get to get the whole set. The way it's gonna break down is day one is the Mastodon, day two, Triceratops, day three, saber-toothed tiger, Tyrannosaurus, and then pterodactyl. I'm working from the ground up on this one. And give you a little treat. If you click this right now, you can actually see an early look for the Mastodon. I'm going to make it public on Monday. But for those of you who actually watch this video, I want to give you something else. So you can check the review for the Mastodon right now. It's unlisted, and I'll make it public tomorrow. So that is it for this quick little video. I say quick, it's 4 minutes. And I'm glad that I don't have to worry about including this in every single other one, because that would just tack on more time. And I, good grief, that's a big box. I'm really in awe of it. So yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for day one of Megazord Week. And then we can get making this Megazord. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Make us make us to go.